Hello there, everybody. This is Donnabellez. Welcome back for more Let's Play Majora's Mask. Finally, I know it's been a while since I recorded my last video, but I had a few complications kind of get in the way of recording and uploading and such. You know, when it rains, it pours, I swear. Like, first, I didn't have any internet, so I had to get my own connection. So it works awesome now. And then as soon as I got it fixed, I got some kind of freaking viral infection. Like, I couldn't move my eyes, I had a fever, my lymph nodes were swollen. It was ridiculous. But it's okay, because as soon as I got over that, I went to the beach. So that was fun. But hopefully something like this doesn't happen again, and I can finish this Let's Play by, say, Halloween? Let's make that a goal, guys. I'm gonna finish this before Halloween. Hopefully. Cross your fingers, and your toes, and your arms, and your legs, because I'm gonna need all the luck I can get. I'll just start uploading consistently. So, nothing's gonna get in the way this time. So I'm just gonna go to Milk Road right now, because remember last time we saved the ranch for Romani, and we promised Crimea, her older sister, that we'd accompany her at 6 p.m. And then after that, I guess I'll get some like heart pieces or something. Oh, before I actually do that, I wanna get a certain heart piece off screen that I actually already did in the Let's Play. And I know a few of y'all caught me in saying that I didn't, but I kind of skipped over that part on accident when I was rewatching my Let's Play in between when I was wanting to start this thing back up. But you know, I'm human, it happens. It was an accident, I know, so unprofessional, but let's just get this off screen and pretend it never happened and that I didn't screw up in the first place. So this is the pictograph heart piece that we have to turn in to the guy at the swamp. And I think I turned in the picture for the king last time, so this time I'm gonna turn in the picture for Tingle. So I'm just gonna do this off screen, and like I said, we'll just pretend this never happened. Shit. But anyway, I'm gonna go do that, and for anyone like following and noticed that I did put like heart piece number 11 twice on accident, I went back and fixed all the annotations in my older video, so that's all fixed now and it's all gonna be correct. So here we go! I'll be back in just a second. Tinny! I'm back! I got all the correct heart pieces now and I can go on with my life. Oh, by the way, Tingle, your dad says that you're an embarrassment and you shouldn't go outside in those clothes. Just saying. You guys should definitely go and talk to Tingle's dad and show him a picture of him. Even if you don't get the heart piece that way, if you've already turned in your picture of the king and then you showed him a picture of Tingle, he'll still say something really funny and that he's like super embarrassed of him. But I'll just let you do that in your own playthrough because, I don't know, showing everything is just not as fun, you know, when you actually go play it yourself and you want to see all these little secret things. You know what I mean? Doggy, what are you doing out here in a thunderstorm? It's not safe. Get under a cover, mister. Ah, here, I'll put you in with Epona, and y'all can be friends and safe from the thunder. Unlike those kids that I saw the other day in a freaking thunderstorm, and they were out in the pool, and the thunder was so loud and close, like, I literally went out and yelled at them. Speeding up time to 6 o'clock. Like, seriously, who does that? Like, you have a death wish. I didn't want to see anybody, like, die in the pool that night. Like, my apartment's right outside, or right around the perimeter of the pool, and I can hear them playing in the storm the whole time. Like, what kind of fucking idiots do that? Seriously. And I even told them, like, you guys know you can get electrocuted, right? They were like, yeah. But they got out after that, so. They don't know it, but I saved their lives. Hello, mule. He's like, I'm not a mule, I'm a donkey. No, you're not. You're a mule. Well, hello, Miss Lady. How are you tonight, Crimea? Oh, good evening. I'm going to town now to deliver milk. Would you like a ride? Hell yeah. Like I said, I promised you I'd be here at 6, and here I am. Mr. Handsome Link with his bunny ears. That's great. Tonight I'm kind of lonely. I welcome company. Link, why so serious? What a gentleman, though. Accompanying a nice young lady. What did I just say? Accompanying in? I guess it's been a while now since our father died. I'm trying to take care of the ranch, but things have been getting unstable lately. Cows always seem bothered and frazzled, and I'm finding broken bottles everywhere. Who's doing it? I don't know. My sister Romani's been worried, too. She's practicing using a bow. She says it's to stop the ghosts. Say, what are the townsfolk saying about that moon? It's bigger than before, isn't it? No shit. Ma'am? have a friend. Her name's Anju. The day after tomorrow's her wedding. Tomorrow's wedding's eve! Quick, throw off your clothes and run around in your underwear. I wonder if it'll fall, that thing. I can only imagine Link thinking, oh my god, girls never stop talking. And he hasn't said a word at all in any games. What? The road? I love how the guy who was trying to break the big boulder before is just standing there like nothing's wrong. Boy, get your bow ready. I love the serious look on Krimia's face. She means business. And you just don't mess with bitches who mean business. Just saying. We haven't even been to this part before. Of course, we don't have Epona, so we couldn't have. But we will revisit this area later and you'll see why. Notice the music has stopped, so you know something's wrong. First Milk Road is blocked by a boulder, and now we have to take this detour through ugly country. Of course it's ugly. There's signs of this guy that looks like Ingo. He's hideous. Drunk bastard. What's that red thing in the background? Is that like wood? A sign? Is it a mountain? I love how the wheels sound like the bridge in Ocarina. Are you ready, boy? I'm gonna try to get us through here as fast as I can. If any pursuers come from behind, chase them off with your arrows. They may be after my cargo of milk bottles. What are they, babies? Do they really need milk this bad? Yes, I understand. Thanks, I'm relying on you. If we can get through here, I'll have a big thanks for you. Ooh, what do we got? What do we got? All right, I'm ready. Let's go. Oh, shit! As soon as she finishes her speech, we have pursuers! And they're twin brothers on the ugliest fucking horses you've ever seen, ever. I mean, I've heard of horse face, you know. Someone has a long, ugly face that's, you know, with really bad teeth. These horses, like, seriously need braces. They sure do sound familiar, too. And they're... Get away from my milk bottles, you assholes! Look, their horses are more ugly than my balls. Like, not even kidding. You need dentures, horses! Damn, they got hit with an ugly stick. But so did their owners. Get away from my milk! Get your filthy paws off my silky draws! Oh my gosh, I must have the worst aim. I've never gotten a milk bottle broken before. Am I gonna lose right now? I think maybe it's only if they break all three of them. Get away from me, you ugly assholes! I know that you're ugly because you know how some people's, like, they look like their pets? If they look anything like their pets, they're just terrible. Oh good, it's the sound of victory. This music is glorious. Mr. Barton was happy to get his first delivery in quite a while. Good, he better be. Fought hard for that milk. Thank you. You are pretty cool. Oh, she called me cool. This isn't very big, but accept my thanks. It's Romani's mask! Wear it with C to show you're a member of the exclusive milk bar latte. Sounds more like a coffee shop, but okay. By doing one good deed, a child becomes an adult. Wow, that was corny of you, Krimia. But that mask is only given to a limited number of adult customers. It's proof of membership. I now acknowledge you as being an adult. Oh, yeah? Does that mean I'm old enough to give you my number? Because, well, I don't really have a number. Maybe you can play a certain song and we can communicate through Ocarina, like Saria. She left me. Damn it, you bitch! I was just about to give you my Ocarina song. What the hell? Something I never noticed when I was younger is that she stops right in front of Ikana Canyon. But, I mean, it makes sense. There was Ingo. Isn't that his name? He just went into the bar, like, disappeared into the door. But I'm gonna go there later because right now, it's before 10. I wanna go do this minigame now that we have the Goron's mask. And there is a certain slutty girl over here that just apparently loves bigger men. Well, aren't you a fit fella? Wanna play? See what I mean? Slut. I love her hair, though. Purple hair is pretty ballin'. For you, it's 30 rupees. All right. It's a little bit more expensive than what the game is if you play just as Link. But if you get the treasure chest, it's so worth it because it's a heart piece. All right. What I like to do is try to basically roll the whole time. Sometimes it may backfire on you if you find the wrong path to begin with and you have to backtrack, but at least you get through it fast. Because as Goron Link, you are slow as friggin' molasses, so... Oh my gosh, I was so close! I thought I was gonna get on my first try. That would've been ballin'. Okay, nope. This isn't gonna work. Just try to roll back as fast as you can and don't get caught like this! Oh my gosh! Okay. Wow. I am in a pickle. Let's get out of here! Speaking of pickles, yesterday I dropped a whole freaking jar of pickles. Newly bought pickles right outside my car because there was a hole in the bag. Like, no, not the pickles. I'm definitely gonna lose. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm right here. Open it, open it. No, what? No, she's kicking me out. Bitch, I thought you liked me. Nobody likes me. Really? I can't believe that just happened. I always get on the first try. Of course, I have to not get it the time I try to record. Dude, I'm just gonna go get another heart piece. Okay? And I'll try that shit again later. I'll show you who kicks out Linky Poo and gets away with it. Damn it. Alright, so as you can see, there are four stones in front of us, so let's see what they have to say. What are they doing here? And there's actually four grottos like this, with four stones in them, and they say it seems all the strange stones are arranged in a row to wish to be the same color. And they're not talking about gray. That's not the color they're talking about. They want to be like either red, green, or blue. And you can do put on any transformation mask you want and play the respective songs on their respective instruments, and all the stones will turn a certain color. Since we're playing as Darmy Poo, see how the swirlies around it is red? Swirly Darmy Poo, swirly. Well, what the hell? It didn't change. Are you deaf? Can you hear me, stones? I have to be closer. Don't have time for this shit. Put in your hearing aid. All right, there we go. Don't have time to be playing this slow-ass song a million times. But as you can see, it worked. And this time it's red. And it got big and happy. Yay. Boing. Who says that in a video game? Oh, it's the little bunnies from Galaxy. Boing. All right, so we have to go to three other grottos. One is right here, and we have to change all the rest of the stones. And as you can see, the one at the end here is already red. So we gotta change this other big one to a red stone. Oops, played it wrong. Swirly, Darmy Poo, swirly. And yep, you just gotta know where all the grottos are, and it's easy as pie. The last one we're going to get, a lovely heart piece. Finally. I still can't believe I didn't get that one in that minigame. Like, I was right there! God, biggest fail ever. And the other one is over here, see this rock? Whoa, what was that music? That reminds me, I have to go get that mask from that guy over there. You can't really see him because he's a ghosty. Okay. Here we are. This one's nice. I like this grotto. The other ones were kind of like barren and lonely. This one at least has grass in it. Can grass even grow in like a little cave underground like this? I don't think so, Nintendo. What's wrong with you? Yes. Dance. Spin stones. All right. I'm hungry. Didn't I say pie earlier? I don't even like pie. Especially cherry pie. I like the song, Cherry Pie. I do not actually like cherry pie. I don't even like cherries in general. What's up with that? I like chocolate pie. And apple pie is okay. Pumpkin pie is my favorite. I'm actually kind of obsessed with pumpkins. Anything pumpkin, I will eat the crap out of. Okay, I'm not getting close enough. Boom! Ta-da! Look at this little baby Skulltula over here. Are there even small Skulltulas in this game other than this one? I don't think I've even seen one. What the hell? Let's get this heart piece and get out of here, because I don't like spiders. That reminds me, we have another spider house to do. Spin! Yes! Now give me that heart piece. Oh yeah, son. So now, my heart piece number is going to be right, since I fixed all of the ones in my past videos and my annotations. So, woohoo! All right, I'm getting out of here. That spider makes me nervous. Whoa. Alrighty, I guess I'm gonna stop it there. Next time, I will go back and get that damn heart piece from that stupid minigame. Let's go rolling, Link. You need to roll off some pounds there, buddy. Got a big old belly. Oh, well, okay, not if you do that. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye!